John Nuslick, we have reported one of your videos as deleted, so we couldn't review it.